It's the Left Feed, I'm Pillow, the good days of news and rumours. Welcome and do subscribe. So Mzimthlongo Mhlongo has refused to apologise after he blasted journalists recently. Mhlongo is a trending topic after he swore at two journalists from separate publications for trying to get his comment on a story they were writing. Since then, the idol's SA judge has come under scrutiny from the SA National Editors Forum, SANEF, and the Court of Public Opinion. Many have felt that he overreacted and he should apologize. So Mizi has stood firm and refused to apologize for his comments. Taken to Instagram, the media personality released a lengthy video detailing why he felt he had the right to be angry. The choreographer admitted that he was wrong to post her number in public and also said that he did not do it on purpose. So Mizi went on to say that friends asked him to apologize. He said, quote, "Some of my close friends were saying I must apologize, and people even went to a point where they tagged companies I worked with." He retaliated by saying, "I am not apologizing for what I did. I would never sell my soul to put bread on my table. I would rather die standing than live longer on my knees." His response had mixed reaction from social media users, and you can also share your response on the comment section down below. Meanwhile, it was also reported that Somizi and Mohale's relationship has faced a lot of scrutiny lately, and there have even been rumors of divorce flying around. Mohale recently took to social media to answer some of the fans' question, and one of the response seemed to be subtle clapbacks at all those who had been questioning his marriage. The star was asked about how he makes a living and what he does day to day and make ends meet. Mohale responds to the question by posting an internet video of a woman who, when asked how she affords the luxurious car she drives and what she does for a living, her response was simply that she is simply married. Mahala's reply was clearly conveying the message that his marriage was what he did for a living, but also served as more of a subtle clapback at those who have been wondering about whether or not a divorce was on its way. Fans loved the response, and many were happy to hear that all seemed well between Somizi and Mohale. Anyway, tell me what you think about this whole entire situation. Do you think a divorce is on its way? Do you think what Somizi actually did, I mean, his response, was it something that he should have done or he shouldn't? Are you against or for the response he had towards the situation of him apologizing for what he did to those two journalists? So what do you think about this whole entire situation in the comment section down below, and I will obviously see you on the next upload. Goodbye.